So hello guys, this is Crazy Alpha, and today the topic of my video is the Mushroom Coral. It is a soft coral and it is a coral for beginners. It is really easy to maintain. It needs a minimum lighting. You can just adjust any type of light setup like made for corals and all. It does not need any like proper feeding. It can feed from light like for photosynthesis and all. So that's all. It is very easy to care and very easy to like keep it in your aquarium, and that's it. Now enjoy the video.